Yo, what's good, y'all? This is Catchy.
Basically, at Slices right now, and waiting for Dan, waiting for D-Wiz, and Abstract the Entertainer. I don't know if Abstract's coming with us, though, because that was kind of a surprise, but I hope he is. We got the Calabash again today, the jam session, so that should be really killing. King's going to join us again, the rapper from the last video. And it should be a lit time. Due to the lineup today, we're going to have a new bassist come through. I met him at the World Cafe Live Philly Rising Open Mic. So I'm really looking forward to hearing how he sounds over my stuff, you know. And over top of that, I may be on set today until Sash comes in. So, and I'm trying to make sure, because last time it wasn't 100% bad, but like it was just kind of awkward. You know, we went up as a group, but then we had some people thinking it was like a jam session and trying to hop in on our own songs. So I wasn't really able to go on set. So this time for East Coast Experiment, gonna try to make it known it is a group and everyone has their designated instrument, like whatever. But it's not like we're just pulling it up on the side and enjoying it. But yeah, so right now I'm just waiting on my food, my bacon cheeseburger as usual, my side of fries. So, and I got my life water. So, there we have it. I'll check in with you guys in a bit. Yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, something happened a couple days ago. I was at a jam session. Lately, I've just been noticing some changes in like my sound. Like, I'm starting to understand a lot more and starting to think outside the box. I've just been experimenting with like simple and complex ideas. And I don't know. I feel like I click, like something inside me click, and like I'm able to, even if it's like a weak key signature or something, like I'm able to and build from there. So I don't know. I feel like I hit a new plateau in my playing. So I'm trying to see, hopefully I can exercise that today at the shed. I want to see where this is going to go, you know. So that should be interesting for today.
Check the Entertainer wilding out here. He just met a new John today. I think it might be love at first sight, to be honest, yo. They look cute together. They really look cute together. Alright, man, let me know when you're done, alright? I'll leave you two alone.
We're about to catch the bus. Gotta take the 65 over to the Calabash. Finally met up with the people. We got D-Wiz in the back, Abstract the Entertainer. You know what I'm saying? We lit out here.
Alright, so we got D-Wiz in the place. So how you feeling, man? How you feeling today?
Feeling good, feeling great.
Alright, how do you think today's gonna go down? Like, what are you looking forward to the most?
I think it's gonna be a blast. I'm looking forward to Mr. Onyenica performing tonight.
I'm looking forward to you laying down those chords, man.
Hey, man, you know, all the time, chords for days.
Yeah. Good, y'all. So, we are with
Frankie Romeo.
All right, man. So, how are you feeling tonight?
Cold, but good, alive.
I feel you, man. What are you looking forward to the most for today?
Well, I've never been to this place, so I'm hyped to see a new feature. And of course, to see Dan and my man Abstract's energy.
I'm playing.
How can you be down percussion. When you got the energy? Yeah, so it's gonna be a good vibe, so I know that. So definitely gonna be positivity.
Most definitely. Frankie's one of the best music appreciators in Upper Darby.
I love my music. I love music.
Can everybody say hi to Leslie in the back? That's our bartender, Leslie. Make sure y'all get to know her. Get acquainted. She's my sister. I want to introduce Chris Ashman on trumpet. Y'all clap. Woo! We dug him up out the dirt. No, we stopped. We got Adam Falk on keys, y'all. And my bro, Richard Hill. Both of these two my brothers. I love playing with these musicians. And my name is Kyrie. And we will open this jam session up very shortly to all the wonderful musicians and vocalists that are here. We always have a good time here at Calabash, and we are thankful that everybody's here and ready to go. So what we like to do here is just have good vibes and good energy, and we like to share that through our music experience first. So we're going to open up with some more subtle and ballad type pieces just to get everybody acquainted with what we're doing here, and then we'll open it up. So hopefully you enjoy. Once again, this is Adam, Chris, and this is Richard, and I'm Kyrie. And we want to shout out to Lorraine in the front of the ring. If y'all seen her, she's the producer and curator of this event. So we always like to thank her. And we're just happy to be here. So sit back and enjoy. And have a good time.
It's not so bad when I'm alone.
playing their butts off. You said that too, brother. And I'm gonna let Ikechi introduce his band. This is Ikechi's band, y'all. So let him, he'll let you know all the information you need to know. I'm gonna fill in. I'm gonna be one of the young guys too. So
let's go, Dan. What's up, Dan?
My name is Ikechi Onyenika. I'm an alto saxophonist and multi-instrumentalist from Upper Darby, PA. All right. On keys, we got Dan Paul. Give it up for Dan Paul. On bass, we got Matt. Yeah. Filming today, we got Kyrie. On drums. So my thing with music, as an artist, I feel like all music should have a purpose. It should tell a story, you know, it should help people in life. So I like to think of myself as a storyteller. So this song specifically goes out to anybody who may be facing some problems in life. You know, we all are on our grind, we're all on our pursuit for success. And sometimes we're not able to see the light at the end of the tunnel. We're not able to know exactly what our next move is. So this song is dedicated to anybody that's stuck on their mission and just needs that little bit of help. This song is called City Dreams.
You about to make me cry, boy. I'm going
This song is called Find Your Light. I hope you enjoy it.
I see you, Dan.
Thank you. Thank you. I just want to give another shout out to my band, Dan Paul on keys.
Yeah, Dan, man.
Matt on bass. And Kyrie on drums. All right, guys. Thank you.
We want more.
Work and response. That's a principle. It's called Ujima. It's called collective work and responsibility. I used to call my band that. I think I'm gonna go back to that. I seen somebody try to use my name in the hashtag next to something they put up, and I was like, there's somebody I know. I didn't. But let's just get to this. And this song is called Moon Dance. Go ahead, Genie. Oh,
Alright, y'all, so we just finished the gig at the Calabash. Guys, let me know your thoughts.
It was nice, y'all. I mean, I did a good job. It was the experience. East Coast experience did a great job. It was lights out. It was phenomenal. It was a phenomenal show. You know, I went out there scatting for the first time.
This man definitely started scatting during the gig. It was crazy.
I learned some jazz, man.
It was wild, though. It's the first time experiencing this, and it's dope.
Exactly, and shout out to Matt, man, because we didn't even have a rehearsal, and he did the best he could. It was crazy. It was actually pretty decent. And he'll be with us for the Rec Philly gig as well.
Oh, yeah. Look forward to playing with that beast over there, you know?
Yeah.
So, had a nice time, Georgetown. Great to do it again.
Yeah, y'all.
Thank you. The event was amazing. Full of positivity. My man Akechi, check out the stuff. Great music. Fought against sound, but he still pulled it off. You know, it was a good show all around.
Nice. What was your favorite part of today?
Favorite part?
Scott.
Had to be Abstract. My favorite part.
Bow, 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 bow.
I'm with
you. Yeah. Alright, and lastly, would this be something that you would want to come back to in the future?
Of course. I hope we come back next week, so and we'll have another recording for you guys.
Yeah, y'all. Yeah, we try to get here every Tuesday at the very most, you know. If you like this video, please make sure to rate, comment, share, and subscribe. Make sure to click the notification bell so you know as soon as my next video comes out. And make sure to follow us on our social media. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Peace.